And you ask if I rap, I might seem godlike whenever I put my verse in. But mind you, I'm an ordinary person. Then you see me as I walk into the shop. Everybody start jumping, call me Mr. Hip Hop. I felt like I took one step too many. I realized that I turned on the penny. When it really reached you, there's a lot you can teach me. It's when I'm through, there'd be a long way to reach me. KJ is still my name. I'm the one to blame when it changed the game. Shit, what I did, wouldn't do that. There's consequences, I kinda knew that. So everybody stop calling me the new cat. Cause rap ain't really something that I'm new at.
I need a fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist. Fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist.
I need a
fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist. I need a miss. I need a fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist. Fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist. Fresh cappuccino with a mocha twist. Hey, miss.
Things moving way too fast, like I'm racing last. Like 3 years back, I was whacked. Now I'm king with these raps and rhythms. Fast, I did them, it's like my cap just tilted off. And I just flipped you off. Nowadays, everybody know who KJ is. Even your mom in the back, she bumping my shit. And I feel like I'm high on a high ratio. Rapping takes patience, yo. Like a rhyme takes a rhyme. Or call it a line, make it 16. You can call it a verse. And if you take 16 more, she make it even verse. That's what I do every day to stay true. I write with my sense. Cause I'm a rapper with no rapper license. And even I need a break right now. I'll make my order what I need right now.
I need a fresh cappuccino.